the commercial HVAC industry as a whole is growing more rapidly than ever before. In order to keep up with that growth, you need a tremendous growth in your technician population, but there's simply not enough HVAC technicians to hire out there.
We looked and said, how do we set up the right programs to not only attract new talent, but to build the talent? And so for us, the aha moment was the fact that hiring stars could be a great way to meet our growth objectives.
The apprenticeship program provides a better pathway for stars to enter the company simply by advertising the fact that we are not looking for someone with a degree.
We are tearing that paper ceiling because it isn't about the degree. It's about the skill and the drive to go out and do more. It's about how well can you do the job. Our apprenticeship program is a four-year program that allows the apprentice to earn a full-time wage while taking online and classroom curriculum. And then we put them with a mentor and other technicians and put them in the field. And that person is there to answer questions, provide feedback, give guidance while they are learning that new skill set.
I graduated with my high school diploma. I moved into the workforce doing welding. You know, I was kind of topped out wage-wise, experience-wise, and knowledge-wise. I was able to take a skill assessment test and move into year two here at Trane. I've been able to go out and take on responsibilities on my own and be able to be trained and mentored along the way.
Once you're a successful technician and you have that good rapport and you show good work ethic, the avenues here are endless. In my own skill path and career, I came out of the military with an electronics background. You're talking to a star who's worked their way through the organization fairly quickly.
Why allow something on a piece of paper to interfere with what might be the perfect level of talent that we need? Just because they don't have a four-year degree doesn't mean that they can't do that job. Hiring stars is about investing in our business growth. And because of the apprenticeship program, we're growing our organization in ways that we didn't think was possible. Tearing the paper ceiling is a win-win for our company, for our talent, and for our customers.